The perimeter mowing mode is a great feature of Spider Autonomous 2.0. Let's see how it can make your job easier and how simple it is to use it. The basic perimeter mode is the best choice for the automation of mowing large grassy areas without obstacles. For mowing areas with several obstacles, you can use advanced perimeter mode, where the procedure is slightly different. As standard, a professional measurement service by our specialists, as you can see, is required for autonomous mowing. However, this is not required for mowing in perimeter mode. This allows you to benefit from autonomous mowing on any large area. You can measure the boundary of the mowed area without obstacles, just by yourself in manual mode, using the remote control. To operate the machine in the perimeter mode, you need information about the exact position provided by the supplied accessories called GNSSRTK correction station in the mowing area. The correction station must be switched on and transmit correction data to the machine. The condition for the machine to enter the perimeter mode is that the machine knows its exact position and receives correction data for the whole time of the process. GSM network, ideally with the LTE network coverage in the mowing area, is also essential for recording and uploading the route. This is indicated by LEDs on remote control. Now, let's go through the whole process of mowing with the use of basic perimeter mode together. Start the machine. We recommend also switching on the blades. It will make it easier to find your way around when entering the boundaries of the area. Place the mower with the use of the manual mode at the edge of the mowing area. This place will be the starting point. Press the record button on the remote control for 3 seconds to put the machine into the record mode. Guide the machine with the remote control around the perimeter of the mowing area with 50 centimeter distance from obstacles until you return to the starting point with a maximum 2 meter deviation. A few important tips. The defining route must not cross itself. The machine must have a stable GPS signal while receiving correction data. If you do not succeed in circling the perimeter correctly the first time, no worries. Interrupt the recording by pressing the record button and repeat the process again. When you successfully complete the boundary marking close to the starting point, press the record button on the remote control for 3 seconds to finish the perimeter recording. Then switch off the mowing deck, reduce the engine RPM to minimum, and switch off the engine. Wait for the route calculation. The process usually takes up to 1 minute. The machine will announce the download completion by sounding the siren. Our recommended tip for speeding up the process is to point the wheels with RC in the direction of the route. However, this is not necessary. Check initial conditions indicated by the LEDs on remote control and press the autonomous button to start mowing the area defined by perimeter boundary. Now the machine follows the calculated route in the autonomous mode. If you accidentally move the joystick lever during the mowing in autonomous mode, the mower stops. It stops as well when emergency stop or emergency bumper are activated. In this case, resolve the problem and then restart the machine if necessary, and press the autonomous button again. The machine autonomously finishes cutting the grass in the area of the perimeter and goes back to the starting point and stops. After finishing the machine's job, switch off the engine and then remote control by pressing the power on / stop button on the RC. Then switch off the machine by pressing the emergency stop button on the top cover of the machine's body. The calculated route is saved in the My Spider application for the next use. You can find it among the routes on the portal under the name according to the date when the route was originally recorded. The route is downloaded in the group of routes named Record. You can create a new group of your routes. You can also rename the stored route as needed and move it to your newly created group. This option is only available for administrator user accounts, not for operators. Next time, you create a standard autonomous job to mow the same area. When creating an autonomous job, select the save route and continue as usual. So next time you can mow the area autonomously without repeating the whole process again. If you have any problems when using the perimeter mode and need our technical support, please use the QR code placed directly on the machine where you'll find the necessary information.